Welcome back to the Greater Philadelphia Expo Center, home of the National Dog Show, as we entertain our best in show participants. We started with over 2,000 dogs today, and we have whittled down to just these seven, the winners of their groups, all champions of their breed as well. Who will be best in show? We will soon find out. Judging best in show today is Mrs. Paula Hardinger, assisted by Mr. William Berlund, show chairman, and also Wayne Ferguson, president of the Kennel Club of Philadelphia.
They look great coming in. They look great today as they won their groups. And it's a beautiful lineup. Did you see the Irish Setter? The Australian Shepherd, the Boxer, the Scottish Deerhound. The American Staffordshire Terrier. The Skipper Key. And the Affin Pinscher. Wow. Nice lineup.
Very difficult. Let's talk a little bit about the position as judge here. She has to know quite a bit about all the breeds here.
She does. She has to know what it takes to be a great Irish Setter. She needs to know what it takes to be a great Australian Shepherd. She needs to know every one of those breeds right down the line. But she also needs to know what it takes to be a great show dog. You know, it's a dog show and you got a show. And we just have so much fun watching this part of it. And we laugh about it sometimes. We say, you know, you got seven great dogs in there. How can you make a mistake?
Well, you know, I'll just say my personal note here for our ninth year, and I've always keep pointing to the Irish Setter, and finally we have someone that has a chance to win it this year. This is a beaut, too, the way this is stacked. Isn't that pretty?
That's
a beautiful line.
Clooney, the beautiful three-year-old male from the Seattle suburb of Normand Park. Peter Kubaz is handling. He's an Irish Setter breeder that lives here in New Jersey. Yesterday, actually, Clooney won Best in Show at yesterday's dog show.
For his very first Best in Show.
There is a precedent.
See if he can be on a roll here, get two in a row.
Oh.
See the Irish Setter and their rollicking temperament. You can see that in the way they move. Tail doesn't stop. Very nice.
Yeah, that's as pretty an Irish Setter as I've ever seen.
Beautiful. Wonderfully presented, too, by Peter.
Here's another beauty.
The Australian Shepherd. This is Beyonce. Beyonce is one of four females here in our final lineup.
Good evening, how are you?
I think so.
You heard a little fan? A little fan screaming her appreciation from the crowd.
Beyonce here is from Des Moines, Iowa, handled by Jamie Clute for owners Sharon Fontanini. Beyonce's had quite some success. She's won seven Best in Shows.
And you can hear the crowd has their favorites as well as they take their stride down the arena.
It's part of the deal. Get the crowd involved. You know, you can always pick your favorite. We call it judging from outside the ring. It's not quite the same as being in there and putting your hands on the dog, but everybody can pick the dog they want. And, you know, we all know the real Best in Show dog is the one that's sitting next to you on the couch at home anyway. But here's Beyonce.
We continue now with the Boxer.
This is the dog with the biggest resume going here. She's won 52 all-breed Best in Shows. Scarlett. Number four dog in the country, all breeds. Three-year-old female Boxer, a beautiful dog. Owners from California, Connecticut, and New York, with Diego Garcia handling.
Can she do it today?
Well, we'll see. She's gorgeous. She's worth the price of admission. But she's got a tough lineup to crack here.
Well, she knows how to win.
It's gorgeous. She was second in the working group at Westminster this year. Launched into a great show here with that. She sets herself up for Mrs. Hardinger.
Yeah, handler doesn't have to do much, does he? Here. Doesn't have to set the dog up. The Boxer knows.
She's done it before. Diego has a wonderful hand with the dog. And as we've always said, the best handlers don't make a big scene out of it.
Here's the Scottish Deerhound.
Another nice record with this dog. 13 bests in shows, won its national specialty 2 times. This is Hickory, 4-year-old female, wonderfully presented by Angela Lloyd. Owned by some people in Minneapolis, Minnesota, Sally Sweat and the Dove family.
Thank you. Would you move down and back for me, please?
This is from the Hound Group. Scottish Deerhound is a sight hound. They have to be able to run. They need to be able to have this true balanced movement.
We commented before on that very, very stately gait.
It's very nice.
This dog covers a lot of ground, I'm sure, when it wants to stretch out.
They are a rough-coated greyhound. You can tell from the shape. They have to be able to run.
As we continue on with the best of the best, our best in show class for 2010. This is the American Staffordshire Terrier. This is a beautiful dog.
This is a great dog, Maddie, named after one of my favorite TV shows, Mad About You. She's a 2.5-year-old female, was best in show at the Montgomery County Terrier Show. Huge win. Beautiful dog. Kim Rudzik handling for the owners, General Brown, Ruth Sampson, and Dana Pacenti from Vacaville, California. Very nice dog. Got a lot of young. This is the youngest dog in the lineup. She's just 2.5. But we have a lot of young dogs.
A lot of young dogs in the show, haven't we, today?
A lot of young dogs in the show, it seems, but a lot of young dogs in this lineup. We have 4 3-year-olds, a 4-year-old, and a 6-year-old. Here she goes, Maddie, American Staffordshire Terrier, winning the Terrier Group.
And the Skipper Key.
Here's our senior citizen of the lineup, 6-year-old male, Johnny. Owned by Debbie Studwell, who's also the handler here. Now that unmistakable silhouette, the most important thing with it, Skipper Key. Winner of the non-sporting group.
Taking the final run, this is the last chance to impress the judge.
Multiple group winner. Very nice. Okay, I'm standing right here just perfectly. Good job, Johnny. Johnny be good. He's gone from being a wild puppy to a group winning Skipper Key. Very nice.
And in the same shade, this is the Affin Pinscher, speaking of silhouettes.
Joe, the top dog all breeds in Holland. Born in Belgium, lives with his owners, Mrs. Zoila Truesdale and Mikey Koymans in Seacock, Mass. Ernesto Lara handling. Winner of the biggest show in Germany. Runner-up at the second biggest show. This is Joe, a 3-year-old male, winner of the toy group, of course.
And here is our final entrant, our final winner, winner of the toy group. The final look before the judge will have to make her determination who is best in show, who is your favorite at home.
Well, we already know who you like, John.
My heart belongs to that Irish setter. It's been 9 long years, David.
Well, I think it's a wide open. It's a wide open.
This it really is anybody's show.
It really is. The boxer's got the biggest credentials, but I think anybody can win.
We're going to take the dogs around one at a time, and I want you to go around and come up in front.
Going to take one more look around.
Okay.
One more time around the ring here. This is for her, but it's also for the spectators.
It is, too. This is a show, and it's nice to see these dogs at full gate.
Here's the Irish Setter coming right into your living room.
That is a beauty.
The Australian Shepherd.
The Australian Shepherd, also beautiful. That line down the back is just beautiful. What a confident move. And speaking of confidence, that's confidence on four legs right there.
Scarlett, the beautiful boxer from the working group. Hickory, the spectacular Scottish Deerhound from the Hound group. And here's Maddie, the American Staffordshire Terrier. Wow. Here's our Skipperke Johnny from the non-sporting group. And from the toy group, it's the Affin Pinscher Joe. How about it, Joe? You look great. Nice lineup.
All right. She's taking one last look.
Last chance to get your bets down at home. She's taking one last look.
And she's walking towards the judge's table. She has made her decision. She will record it and return with her decision.
All right, the handlers now are showing their dogs for the crowd, and they're showing their dogs for you at home because the judge has already made up her mind.
I'm ready. Okay, let's go.
And here she comes.
She is.
Holding the trophy, she'll make one decision.
Very beautiful lineup, and thank you very much. My choice tonight will be the Irish Setter.
There it is. The Irish Setter.
There it is. The Irish Setter after 9 long years, David.
It's about time you got one right.
The Irish Setter. After 2,000 dogs today, the best of the best is the Irish Setter, our 2010 champion of the National Dog Show, presented by Purina.
Peter Kubez, you and Clooney have had an unbelievable 24 hours. Did you come into this dog show knowing it was going to be like
this? I certainly didn't.
No?
This was totally unexpected for me.
Really?
Yes.
Tell me why this dog is so special.
Well, he's a dog that I found. He's not a dog that I've bred. And the owners hired me to show him. And I said, certainly, he's a beautiful dog. I would love to show them for him. And I've been showing him for the past 2 months. He's what an Irish Setter is. He is a rollicking personality. He is totally attentive, loves the show, loves the crowd, loves people. He is what the breed calls for.
Does Clooney know that he's won Best in Show?
I think he does.
He does?
I think so. Do you know he won?
Congratulations to you both.
Thank you very much.